Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to hide sensitive content of notifications on lock screen on OnePlus Pad 2. So firstly, let's hop into settings, scroll a bit down and go into notifications and status bar. And here you can tap on hide notification details on lock screen. And that is going to be all. If I helped you, please leave a like and subscribe, and if you have any more questions, let us know in the comments.